Tonight, Highway 83 is reopened after closing earlier today because of a brush fire. The fire was reported this afternoon about 13 miles north of State Route 82. Multiple agencies and, as you can see, mid-air support responded to get the flames under control. The winds were strong, but not as strong as they were earlier in the week. No word if any structures were damaged.